control. Now the red car is going to have to get the letters C-A-R in no particular order from this wheel. Tiffany will spin, you will roll your ball down, the ball will land on a letter, you get whatever is underneath that letter. Tiffany, please spin.
Alright.
Mary Beth, roll your ball, and let's see what happens, y'all. $800, yeah, $800. That's the good news. The bad news is every A now changes into a zonk.
Oh, no.
So, you can walk away with your $800 or you can keep playing. But if you roll the ball down the ramp and it lands on a zonk, you leave with nothing. You have to get the R and the C to get the car.
Roll.
So, leave or roll the ball. Yes, ma'am. Yeah. Tiffany, let's spin. Good luck, Miss Mary Beth. Here we go. And, I'm sorry. I'll tell you what. Let's spin again. If it lands on another zonk, you get $500.
Okay.
Tiffany?
Come on.
No whammies.
Come on, Zon.
Yeah. No. $500, good job. Thank you so much for playing, Mary Beth. Come on, let's make a deal right after this. Nice.